Troy Folse and Police Chief Tim Lentz and a bunch of his officers handed out t-shirts for the kids, thanking them for wearing their seatbelts. Students who weren't wearing their seatbelts instead got a lecture.